So I noticed that my charging station for my controllers was not working. And when I discovered that, I noticed that there was a USB that was not being used. So I bought a USB to USB connector to be plugged into the outlet to be plugged into the back of the docking station. And now they charge.